Cost of living pressures and the rental crisis are forcing more young Sydneysiders to move back in with mum and dad. And while it might not be the traditional Australian dream, business is booming for one low-cost housing provider.
The eldest of four girls, 23-year-old Erin Norris, needed her own space.
See you later.
So the graphic design student and her boyfriend moved out to the backyard of her family's Kareong home.
So it was getting pretty crowded in there, and we were living between two houses. So yeah, we were looking at renting, but renting was just too expensive in our area. So we decided to come to this.
We've got the space, so it made it easier for them, and it's their own place. Yep. They're not living under my roof or Zach's parents' roof. They're their own space.
They aren't the only ones. Cost of living pressure is driving the trend of adult children remaining or moving back into the family home.
We found that young people are increasingly living with their parents well into their late teens and early 20s.
In Sydney, Wallandilly in the southwest has the most 20 to 24-year-olds living with their parents, followed by Hawkesbury, Sutherland Shire, Camden and Fairfield. As Aussies look for low-cost housing, Van Homes, a Central Coast business that manufactures mobile homes, has been inundated with inquiries from families like Erin's. They start from $60,000 for a studio.
We started 15 years ago. If we made one a month, that was a busy month for us. Now we're doing anywhere between 10 and 15 a week.
Come in.
Hello.
I can see what my sister's done and go, that's good to see that these options are available for me as well.
Sophia Kulchiski has just had one delivered to her North Manly backyard so she can save by renting out her family home.
Selling up and then trying to rebuy in the current market is not something I'm looking forward to doing either. As I said, it just ticked so many boxes and what was going to work for us.
While it might be the solution to a lot of problems, moving back in with mum and dad is not for everyone. At least with one of these, it's on wheels.
If circumstances change, you just fold it up, tow it away.
Everything's perfect and we love our own space.
In Kareong, Kate Creedon, Nine News.